Mrs. Schultz, on the night of July 6, 2001, you witnessed the brutal murders of Adrian Morgan, Brad Klein, and Tanya Rubin. Tell us, in your own words, what you saw.
Well, I saw that man, and he...
Mr. Marshall, I'm going to have to ask you to refrain from using your bullhorn. Right? This is a courtroom, not a football arena. Prosecution may proceed.
Thank you, Your Honor. Once again, Mrs. Schultz, please tell us in your own words what you saw.
Yes, I saw that man.
Mr. Marshall, what did I just ask you less than 30 seconds ago? I asked you to refrain from using your bullhorn, all right? Now, I appreciate the fact that that one was a little bit shorter, all right? But my patience is running thin here, okay? And one more time, and I may have to send the bailiff over there to confiscate that horn. I don't want to have to do that. All right, prosecution may proceed.
Mrs. Schultz, again, what did you see the night of July 6th, 2001?
I saw that man.
Mr. Marshall, I don't even know how to describe that last one. It was both long and short at the same time. All right, but look, I'm gonna give you one last chance. Or do you know what I'll do? I'll confiscate that bullhorn. All right, prosecution may proceed.
July 6, 2001, what did you see?
Yeah, that man.
Back to the long one, huh? Bailiff, please confiscate Mr. Marshall's bullhorn. Mr. Marshall, nobody comes into this courtroom and displays that kind of disrespect. All right? Nobody. Nobody. All right. Prosecution may proceed.
Thank you. 7601, what happened?
Yeah, that man.
Mr. Marshall, you have a second bullhorn, don't you? All right, well, I must inform you that the same rules that I instituted for that first bullhorn are in full effect for this bullhorn as well. All right? So they are in full effect for... They are in full effect... Bailiff, please confiscate Mr. Marshall's other bullhorn. Mr. Marshall, I hope you miss this one very much. I hope the loss of this bullhorn stings to the very core of your soul. All right, now the prosecution may finally... Oh, brother, three bullhorns? Mr. Marshall, you've displayed an amazingly cavalier attitude toward the justice system here today. But I like the cut of your jib. That's right, and for that reason, I hereby find you innocent.
What?
And this case is dismissed. This case is dismissed. Mr. Marshall, I'm trying to help you. Mr. Marshall.